Friday at Bears Build today, Friday, November 12th, 2021. My name is Mason. Help me wish Layla in Mrs. Brenneman's room and CJ in Mrs. Sanders' room a happy birthday. On Sunday, happy birthday to Dominic in Mrs. Brenneman's room. Stay tuned for the core value announcement about contentment.
Our big idea for November is contentment. Contentment does not mean that you desire nothing, but rather it's the simple decision to be okay with what you have. How are you learning to be okay with what you have?
Hey there, Bearsville. It's Fun Friday again. Here are some pictures of one of our kindergarten teachers. Do you think you know who it is? Look at those arrows. While you're thinking, I'm going to read some facts about this teacher. So growing up, this teacher spent a lot of time with her older sister and her twin sister in the water. They competitively swam until the age of 18. They also had a lot of fun in their backyard swimming pool. The sisters, they loved to go to Hershey Park, which this teacher still likes to do today with her family. A hobby of this teacher is making chunky blankets. Also, this teacher enjoys spending time with her family, decorating her house for different holidays and events throughout the year, and relaxing on the beach. And then one final thing about this teacher, she just got a puppy, and the puppy's name is Pickles. And Pickles can be very mischievous. So do you think you know who it is yet? This is Mrs. Schramm when she was a kid. We hope that everyone has a super fun Friday.
Hey Bearsville, it's time to conclude our morning announcements. We hope you have a wonderful day of learning here at the Ville. Before we conclude, we're going to remind you of our STAR expectations. Strive to do your best.
Take responsibility for your actions.
Always be safe.
And respect people and property. And at this time, please stand for the playing of our national anthem, followed by the Pledge of Allegiance.
Have a great day, Bearsville.
Have a great day.